to do all these things tomorrow, in one day. Surfers and sailors and locals and tourists, deep water snorkeling and cheap manicurists, pineapples, palm trees, and three-finger poi. These are Hawaiian things that I enjoy. Loud floral moo-moos on every wahini. Getting a goose, and I don't mean a nini. Grass skirts, aloha shirts, and old Don Ho. These are Hawaiian things that I love so. Luau's and lava, and guava and peaches. Rude and loose conduct on quiet new beaches. Hulas and haoles and puka chalets. These are Hawaiian things that make me crave. I'm a mahu on Oahu, who is doing fine. I see Mauna Kea and I realize Hawaiian guys are da kind. This is incredible. I can't believe it. Swordfish and sailfish and blowfish and tuna. Kamehameha and the big kahuna. Drinking and driving with the cast of Lost. These are Hawaiian things I've come across. Zuba and jet skis and parasail boogers. Honeymoon couples and hustlers and hookers. Toy ukuleles and craft souvenirs. These are Hawaiian things I've loved for years. Watching the sunrise atop a volcano. Japanese businessmen who never say no. Tikis and torches and gorgeous suntans. These are Hawaiian things I understand. If they swallow, say mahalo for the diamond head. Then when you go back to your tranny beach shack, try not to track sand in bed. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. I cannot believe it. Can you believe it? It's down in the lobby. Right when you go to rent one of those, like, I don't know what the fuck they rent.